side. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Super here, and welcome back to some more MK11, and we're playing some more with the MK1995 movie skins. Next up here, we got some Johnny Cage, aka Linden Ashby, the original Johnny Cage.
Stand.
Now, I don't know what happened in Mortal Kombat Annihilation and why they replaced him. I'm pretty sure I've seen the story. Maybe they just didn't want to pay them. I don't know. I forgot. Round one. All I know is that Linden Ashby is all of our Johnny Cages. Oh my god, I just got hit by that giant knife. And here we are. Leave a like on the video for the legends. Oh, I don't know if he has a command grab or not. I probably should have paid attention. Showtime. Ah, damn it. Okay, he's gonna like press down four after everything. Yep, he's a masher. Okay, that's fine. Sound effects went away. In this one, I have to have nut punch. I have to have nut punch on this. Okay, so he's definitely a masher. Oh. See, what's he gonna wake up with? Damn. This guy is a mashing machine. Ah, damn it. That down four! What the f-
You gotta be kidding me.
Did you see the range on that? I was like more than character length. My whole plan right there was to like back off and do back three. Back three, four, you know? Hit confirm it into fucking nut punch or the straight shots, whatever was gonna do the job. But his fucking long legs, fucking giraffe legs, man. What the hell was that? Down four range increased? I have no idea. Maybe his down four was always that good. I just haven't played versus too many Kotal Kahns. Okay, that was a bad idea. He has all the range in the world. Wait, what? What? Okay. What is a command grab? Oh, okay. It's not even a command grab, by the way. Okay, there you go. That's what it is. Whoops. Did the wrong move. Whoops. I have no idea what happened right there. I think down four into that unblockable now is like an unescapable situation. I think because they like buffed the down four like hit advantage. I should have punished with something else. Again, I gotta punish with forward three, forward four, stuff like that. Back three is a little bit too slow, forward advancing. Ah, shit. Thought he was gonna land. This doesn't really matter. Teeny shot. Oh. Guys, how many times have I told you that I'm always surprised at the range of Kotal Kahn's forward 2? I seriously did not think I was going to reach that far. He rolled backwards, I moved backwards, and he still clipped me. Masher. Mashing. That time, you know, he punished me for that. I committed to that forward three. That was a good punish on that. Oh crap! Finish him. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. Linden, I'm sorry, man. You know, I'm not the best Johnny Cage player. I don't play with Johnny Cage, so I'm laying a big egg right here. But if we could improve just a little bit, then I'll be very happy. But I wanted to roll, but I accidentally pressed block too early. So instead of rolling, I got fatal blow. Happens to me all the time. Unbelievable. Round one, fight. Okay, I'm just not blocking now. Oh, I thought he was gonna roll backwards. Okay. Tick throws. Oh, fucking delay wake up, man. God damn! Ah, the mashing is real. Okay, why would you do that? Why would you not, like, try to meteor or something? I had enough life to take that.
Round two, fight.
Okay, remember, do not fucking punish with that. Ah, I'm getting pissed off at myself. Punish with forward three, please. Still mashing, huh? Try wake up buttons. Ah, yes. Give me your head. Okay. We improved. We improved a little bit. Even if I end up losing the set, we got a game and we improved our gameplay. Okay. I'm happy.
I'm not doing it again.
No, what do you mean you're not doing it
again? I mean, I'm not doing it again.
Johnny, it's the last shot of the picture. Where are you going?
I'm going to my trailer.
No, you can't leave
I'm going to get a gun. And I'm going to shoot myself for being in your movie.
Oh, wait. I was about to say, how would Noob say about being a Mortal Kombat movie? He wasn't a Mortal Kombat movie. He was like inside of Ermac, right? Which is... No. Was it? I know he was in Annihilation, but I think it was... He was like inside of Ermac. Because then Ermac sent out a clone. And he had a black, like, ninja suit. I think Noob Saibo was inside of Ermac the whole time, right? They fought... They were like double-teaming Sonya. And then Sonya came back and whooped their asses. With the help of Jax, of course. But here we go. Noob Sai Boot. Shadow Slide, Ghost Ball, Teleslam. This seems like a competitive
Round
variation.
One. Fight.
Yeah, it doesn't work, unfortunately. Oh gosh. I was ready for it. Okay. Trick me! You tricked me! For the fans, give me that signed autograph. We'll give it back to Scorpion. That's so funny that Scorpion was like a fan of Johnny Cage in the movie. Ooh, watch your toes. Trying to wake up buttons? Oh no.
Finish him.
Nice. Ooh.
Johnny Cage. That's
Linden
right.
Ashby doing work, baby.
This is where you fall down.
Johnny Cage wins.
All right, let's see if he wants his run back. Cursed. C-X-R-S-E-D. I just read that as cursed. You're cursed to have to fight Linden Ashby right now. No cancel this time. Got me with the grab instead. Oh, good thing I didn't air escape right there by accident because I was pressing... I think that's like super negative, isn't it? Just back three is super negative, I'm pretty sure. I don't think that's a real stagger just doing that. I might be wrong though. It's been a while, Johnny. He's doing a good job of keeping me away with his range. He did a good job there. Back three is minus six. Okay, it's not punishable, but it's minus six. I think it's Shao Kahn, the one that, like, his back three is definitely not a good stagger. Just doing, like, normal back three. Ooh, give me this armor break. Amazing extra 2% damage that he got. Wow, that was a nice duck. Missed my anti-air. Ooh, canceled it? Oh, God! He fucked me up. Damn, he mixed up his offense really well on that one. I gotta give it to him. So, that's a really, really good, you know, sort of auto-shimmy for Noob Saibot. Plus, the string is safe, and you could cancel it, too. So, overall, really good. I didn't hit confirm that. Whoops. Nice. Nice. Good duck on that. No, I didn't want to do that. That was a complete accident. That was a complete accident. That was input shortcuts right there, fucking me up. Fight. Some pretty good damage.
I do my own stunts.
This is a little bit final dangerous. Round, fight. Oh no. There's no crushing blow for Johnny Cage. Oh yes, let's go. I dropped it. Yeah, that should be a punish from that far. Nice. Yes. Whew. Brought it back, baby. Here we go. Here we go. Give me that autograph. Johnny Cage.
And the press says, I don't know how to do this stuff.
All right, this is probably going to be the last match. Win or lose. Even though it might be 2-2, right? I think if I lose, it'll be 2-2. But we have to record some other videos today. So, going to rock it out with the final set. Destiny battle. Winner take all.
Johnny Cage dies. Is someone high?
I want to hear some more of that
is
voice.
Is there a point to your evil?
No. Should there be?
I do not want to know your origin story.
Round one. That's a good delivery, man. I always loved his Johnny Cage in the movie. I thought he had like a super cocky delivery, but also like insecure. You know what I mean? All right, we're fighting Joker, and this is like. Ooh, he goes under both. Oh, he got me. Should I wake up here? Oh, too late on the tech. The Joker has all the advantages in the world with this range. That move is so good, man. You can't interrupt it. It would be better if you hit him, like the move actually goes away. That would be better because then you wouldn't like trade. Ooh, got that last touch in. Ah, try to flawless block that. Damn. Okay, so yeah, Johnny Cage can't do that. Okay, he threw me backwards, no problem with that. Gotcha. No problem with the backwards throw. No crushing blow. I got some space. Here we go. Last round, guys. Fight. Too late. Trying to be patient here because Joker, if he touches you, oh, you're gonna feel it. Make it safe. There we go. All right. You know what? Let's see the Johnny Cage friendship. Let's see Linden Ashby dance a little bit. Oh man. Johnny Cage. If Linden Ashby ever sees this, did you ever think that you were going to be dancing around with a nice top hat playing Johnny Cage again in a Mortal Kombat game doing a friendship on the Joker? Probably not in a million years. But I'm happy you're here, sir.
Well, it was easy for me.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. What's going on? It's Super here, and thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, and you aren't subscribed already, make sure you guys do so. And if you want to see some more, there's videos popping up on the screen right now. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.